My people, garba table talk say now, make them blame for the corruption where they happen for Nigeria. Say the level where Nigeria dey now for corruption. Now they go blame. Now your fault. You, all of you, the citizen of Nigeria, now your fault. Now what garba shehu talk be that? He talk say, because he get one new prediction where they predict for US. I mean, he get one place where they predict where they talk say Nigeria dey one of the most corrupt country in the world. Garba come TV station live talk say you are to be blamed for it. I beg, let me bring up garba shehu. Nah, Nigerians now to be blamed for corruption. You don't forget what it be on our slogan when on our enter presidency. I beg my people, more than I've watched the video. Now the video now be this.
All of these reports are based upon certain parameters. Use the indices that you want to, judge the government on. If you ask me this question, I will tell you that this one by TI is not a judgment on Buhari or his administration or its war against corruption. It's a judgment on Nigerians. Because if you look at the major indices they used in arriving at these conclusions, they used 8 indices, 6 of which found Nigeria as being more or less on the same position. Nothing is lost. The two that they dwelled on that caused this backsliding are essentially Nigerian problems. When they looked at the varieties of democracy, they were talking about the political culture of this country. Vote buying, all this thing about thuggery. Is it Buhari that is a thug? We are not doing thuggery. And we know those who are doing it. And when they talk about the justice project, which is also, yes, a big minus in that report, and they're talking about perceived corruption in the judiciary. These perceptions are essentially not correct. Yes, there are issues with that sector. But wouldn't it have been nice if the reforms that are ongoing in that sector, so many changes are going on, and acknowledge it so that you encourage those judicial officers that are upright, and then the system keeps getting.
Bible, now that's see what in the talk. See what garba shehu. I be my follow and talk. Garba shehu, you get mouth. You know, say I don't just understand you. We ourselves know say we know say Nigeria they corrupt. We know you no need tell us. Eh? But wait till me I won't talk be say for una now na they corrupt pass. Number one, may you know. NDDC chairman defense. Till now we never know the results. Labour minister. I'll be waiting with that one name. In the talks, then they say off mic. Till now we never know. Maybe in mic don't off. I'll be never off. Yeah? Now they do fence with billions of naira. Now they talk say if you know you are corrupt, you steal money from one place, fly to our own political party, you are forgiven. We never see anything. Now for this country, now a person go jail, say in do this thing, una talk say the judge, now the wrong judge. I never understand who they call. I never understand. Now we know, say, we dey corrupt, but that's why the vote una in say more now, fight the corruption now because say you know if you fight the corruption now, you can't say we are to be blamed again. I don't understand. Be careful, show you on that. Be careful, I bet my people more go straight to another news. Please make sure you follow us because we do news like this every time. Thank you.